Just realized that cave mode's pretty short. I'm gonna try this guy. Ooh, dang. Wait, does he have piercing? He has piercing.
I won't go easy on you.
Round one. Ready?
Yeah, this is the same. Probably their first time playing the game. Pretty sure most people are playing Resident Evil Village. Probably one of their first released evil game they've seen. Is she? The one to pretty station lantern.
Round one. Ready? Go! Thank you. victory! Ready, go!
I mean, she's a really hot vampire lady. Tall. That would be really tall. I don't think there's ever been a person that's 9 feet tall. Only 7 feet tall, that's probably it. That'd be really scary though, 9 feet tall. Neck might hurt just looking up for too long. Did you see? No.
Round three. Ready,
but I heard there's a 7 foot person. It was from a long time ago, an article. The tallest guy in the world. He died at a young age though, because of his height. All those 6 feet people are really tall too. Proper person. 8 feet 11, 1.1 inches. Really?
Round two. Ready, go.
That's really tall.
Ah.
How does your body get this tall? Really? Oh, that's interesting. How come no one ever talks about him? I only heard about the person that's 7 feet tall, but not the person that's 8 feet tall. It's my first time hearing about him, too. Oh, 1940. Age 22. He died so young. You hate me, doesn't it? Oh, dang. I like him. I like his character design, too. Dang, this coffin's tall, too.
Round 5. Ready? Go!
What time is it? So often. Oh, that's really interesting. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. It's really fun playing this game. I think I'm gonna go play this game probably tomorrow. Hopefully play it online too. So maybe tomorrow? It's either Final Fantasy or this game. So like, yep, now I know. Thank you.